This guy found something really weird while fishing, but why is there white stuff coming out of it? What is this creature? What you're looking at is actually a sea cucumber, and the white stuff coming out is a defense mechanism. When a sea cucumber feels threatened, they eject their guts from their back end. These intestines can be sticky and harmful, which confuses predators. But what's even crazier is they can regenerate these lost organs over a period of only weeks.